Hello everyone, it is me, Prestigious PG, back with another unboxing video for you guys. So, what did I get today? Well, let's open up the Walmart bag and reveal what we got. So, today we got Pokemon DP Sinnoh League Victors. So yeah, Pokemon DP Sinnoh League Victors. The final season of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, the anime series. It's a 4-disc set, and of course, very fitting for Pokemon's 25th anniversary. So, let's cut off the plastic here, and see what, and look at the inside of the box. So yeah, obviously some of this plastic feels like it's been made by either Team Rocket or Team Galactic, whichever's in the plastic making department. When it comes to making plastic that's a pain to rip off. Alright, plastic is off. And let's open the over 11 hours of Pokemon fun. Of course, I believe this season lasted from 2010 to 2011. The disc, however, could have been better. They could have had images of Pokemon on it. So yeah, 4 discs here. So yep, that's Pokemon DP Sinnoh League Victors, completing the Pokemon Diamond and Pearl anime series that I've been collecting. But there's more. And what else did I get? My Hero Academia Season 3, the full season, includes almost 2 hours of special footage, so yeah. Let's open this up. Yeah, this is the full season, not just one season split up into two parts. This is the full season. So yeah, we got Midoriya, Todoroki, Bakugo, and Ida all on the cover here. And let's open the box here. So yep, there's 4 discs here this time. Yes, 4 discs. So yep, that's My Hero Academia Season 3, the full season. And also, just to let you people know who are watching, this is what awesome looks like. Got that badge at GameStop the other day. So anyways, also, My Hero Academia Season 4 Part 2. If you remember, I got the Part 1 of Season 4 a couple months ago. So yep, here we are with Season 4, Part 2. Again, I don't understand why they split up the seasons into two parts to release them on DVD. I mean, you'd think they'd want to have them all packaged together in one full season. But, like I said, I don't know. And if I can try to get this plastic ripped off. It's like the plastic was made by the Society of Villains. Ugh. It's even becoming a little bit of a pain in the you-know-what to try to use scissors. So, yep. It really is a struggle. So anyways, here we are, Season 4, Part 2. And yep, that is what the inside of it looks. And of course, the pictures of the anime in comic form. But that's not all. Yep, that's not all I've got. I also got Naruto set 2. So yeah, we got Naruto, Sasuke, and Rock Lee on the cover. And of course, more plastic to rip off. So anyways, here on the back we got scenes from the anime, scenes from the season. So yep, one of the discs fell off. They sure don't really secure these discs very well when they're packaging them. So yep, this is what the inside of the box looks like. So yeah, so that's Naruto set 2 on Blu-ray. Of course, I previously got set 1, so yeah, I got set 2. And I also got Boruto, Shadow of the Cursed Mark. So yep, I also got Boruto as well. So yeah, let's peel off the plastic here. And then they package it with more plastic on these. I mean, why put the plastic on the sleeve as well as on the case? Are they really trying to drive people crazy like that? I mean, really. Plastic makers are the enemy when it comes to DVD unboxing for me. And yes, I've got a mess of plastic, which I'm sure I'm going to clean up here. So, yep. And, of course, here are the discs. So, yep, that's Boruto Shadow of the Cursed Mark. 5 DVDs I got today while I was out today. However, that's not all I'm going to show. Because also today at Walmart, I also got the Pokemon 25th anniversary card binder. So yeah, let's open this up, shall we? And yeah, you probably got it spoiled here. So yeah, here's the large Pikachu. Pikachu card, the jumbo size Pikachu card. So yeah, the large size Pikachu card. And of course the binder itself, which is, I know, empty, but I'll probably fill it with some cards. So, yep. And last thing I want to show before we end this video here. So, yep, I got the Cinnamon Toast Crunch with Pokemon cards. Of course, I took the cereal out of the box just to keep the box as a collector set. And here are the Pokemon cards, which I'm about to open up and show everyone. So, yeah, here we go. And of course, when I was at Walmart, and I saw a box of Golden Graham cereal that where the flap of the box had been open, meaning that Team Rocket has been in the Golden Graham. So we got Sinistea, Yamper, And we got Pikachu. So, yep, those are the cards I selected. So, yep, that is everything I wanted to show you guys. So, as always, be prestigious, stay prestigious, and as always, please be safe out there, and I'll catch you guys next time.